pour baking soda into.
Dermatologist here. You don't want to put baking soda on your skin. It has a pH of around 9, which is pretty caustic, can lead to a lot of irritation, actually aggravate your acne. A better way to control breakouts is to regularly use an acne cleanser with an ingredient like salicylic acid or benzoyl peroxide.